I suffer with depression, suicidal ideation, possibly have some PTSD.
It's just this horrible vicious cycle.
I'm constantly out of fear of deportation. This country's all I know, it's the land of the free. Borders are my prison bars.
I would do weather for each moment where the world stops spinning and you're able to just breathe.
We're a band called Ghost King! Be honest with yourself! Downpour! I'm digging myself to bed in a downpour. So bend down on your neck, let the whole self down to red. Bones is coming in casket, and joined up and it's on me. So I'm digging on your rock, right next to you. My final resting place. From my lungs on the earth, diamond. My casket is a dirt.
Redemption. I wanna hear you say.
judgment. You were the best to die, and now you're the merciful. Under pressure and you kept running back with the wear of the gun. Don't see eye to eye, and that's just fine with me. Number one, judge you. You don't ever fucking judge me.
Guys, so much for coming back. We played here a handful of times, but the most recently was on the Last Vanna tour? Silent Planet tour, okay. I have a bad memory. Anyway, thank you guys so much. I know a handful of you I recognize, and a lot of you I don't, and that's important to me. We're a band called Ghost Key. We're from a town in Illinois called Peoria, and if there's one thing that I learned growing up in a town the size of ours in the Midwest is that people are not very receptive to my issues. People are not very understanding when you wake up every day wanting to take your own life and you don't know why. This is something I've talked about for a long time on stage, and it's something that continues to permeate every aspect of my existence. I'm not doing well most days. I wake up and I put one foot in front of the other and I do my goddamn best. But if I do it for anybody, I do it for the people around me, because they've given me more strength and more hope in myself than I could ever, ever possibly give myself. So thank you for showing up, for being here. Even if you don't know who I am or who we are, I appreciate the fuck out of you, seriously. We just finished a new record a couple months ago, and if you pay attention to the internet over this next week, you'll probably get to hear this song. It's called Detach.
I had a glimpse of death. Void. Nothing forever and ever. And then it was quiet. I was alone in my mind for the first time in weeks.
Even when I didn't need to be.
It was exactly when I didn't need to be.
Lost in nothing of things I took myself.
thank you.
Yo, real quick, I want to say it one more time. Thank you guys so much for coming back, or if this is your first time, thank you for paying attention. Thank you for giving me my time up here to say what's on my chest. I promise you, I never ever forget things like this. We're gonna play an old song. This goes out to anybody who thinks that they can't change, because let me tell you from firsthand experience, I used to be a bad person. And I used to hurt people without any regard for how it made them feel. But I changed, and I own up to my mistakes, and I look to the future, because that's the only place I'm going. This song's called Solstice. If you know this, let's dance. Seriously, so fucking much. Like I said, We just finished up a new record, and we're gonna start releasing songs off that very, very soon. So I hope that when we do that, you'll pay attention. You'll hear what I have to say, because there's one thing that binds everything that I do in this band together, and that's over the past 8 years, the amount of people that I've lost count of who come up to me every night and they tell me how much it means that I stand up here and say something. They tell me how much it means that I come up here and I share everything that's on my heart. And the only thing I can tell you, if that's what you're thinking, or if you're wondering why I do this at all, is that every time somebody comes up and tells me a story, it just blows me away, because I don't understand why I'm here or what I did to deserve this, but I know that this is the best thing that has ever happened to me, and that phrase has remained true for the past 8 years. So if you've ever told me a story, or you've ever even appreciated me standing up here and blubbering like an idiot, thank you so fucking much, seriously. I know I say that a lot when we play, but it means a lot, so thank you. Shout out to my guy Beardy, my guy Evan. So we're gonna play one more new one. Let me talk about this real quick. And I'm gonna tell you, it is not fucking easy loving somebody who has a mental illness. And that is not one-sided either, because I know that the same thing reigns true for the person I love, because I deal with the same shit that she does. And every day I wake up and I doubt my capacity to deal with that relationship, because I feel like I'm not good enough, and I know she feels the same. I've never written a love song in my life until I finally understood what it means to love somebody no matter what. This song's called Heart Support.
Feeling helpless because you're suffering, and there's nothing I can do to change it. This ain't about me, I just wanna know that you're okay, that you're gonna make it.
Thank you. This is the last thing I'll say. You've got one life to live. There is no time to be wishy-washy. There is no time to believe that you can't do something. Because if I made it this far, you can do anything you want, no matter how cliche that sounds. This is indecision.
Thank you.